quieter today. Lots of people have left, as it's Labor Day and people are taking this opportunity to go home. But we have a row of 50 amp here on a friend's trailer. And it goes right on back that way. And then over on this side, we're at the tent campers. And they've all gone home. I'm really liking our street this week. And then next week, we'll be back in Enumclaw. And that should be interesting. We'll be there for 2 weeks. Diary of the Family says hi and have an awesome September.